That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Okay. Going the right way?
Yes. Oh, don't do that.
I didn't think I was going to make that for a second there.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it.
I see a Bigums over there. Saving that skill point, by the way.
Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
All right. Gotta get over there. Have that sprint attack. Okay, I don't have it yet. Nope. I didn't want him. I want him. Well, that was close.
Toss it.
That's so hard to do. That was close. Respawn Entertainment. All right. We go again. Okay, this time. I think I'll go for this guy first this time. Where's your boy? Oh my gosh, I gotta B that. I can't A that.
Toss it!
He kinda locks onto you.
Toss me a stim BD1.
One more left.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Out. Don't wait there. I'm a worm. Oh boy.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.
I don't know what that is.
This
Skungus? I guess I'm not supposed to touch him? What did he just do? Did he just like retreat and vanish? I need to blow this ball in the middle. Now, does it close it? Okay, it does close it. Alright, so you can open and close these. Oh, here we go. I think. Yeah. Oh, yes. Where's Zelda? We should do breaking pause, chat. Alright, I keep forgetting to hit LT to climb. And it's that button. Alright, I got it now. What to do. What the heck? Don't we change the camera angle like that? Oh, wow. Do I really want to save her? Sure. More rats, though. Okay, so... Can I get back up here? Yes. I didn't know that was gonna be there. Ah, that's tricky. Here we go with this freaking rope again. Ah! Okay, almost.
Why is he jumping in that direction?
I don't understand why he's jumping in
here. That feels better.
There we go. I don't understand what determines your direction of jumping. That boggles the mind. I could have swore I'm looking in the right direction, but it's like, nope, you're going this direction, sir. Freaking analog stick nonsense. Oh boy. These don't have anything in them. I don't know why. Slow down the wind. Looks like if I fall down there, I can't get out. Okay. How the heck? I didn't mean to hit that button. There we go.
A lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh boy. Oh. Are there more? Hope that was the right thing to do. I may have just gone full circle, I don't know. Oh, this is definitely the right way.
Seen that before?
I thought he's gonna be a lot harder. I can't go in there. Crap. Holy puzzles, Batman.
Huh.
What do you want to scan? What do you want to scan? I don't see this. Oh, here we go. Scan.
Find something?
Corridor of Doom. Stuff on the ground.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Use the Force to push the ball toward the target.
What target?
Good. Oh. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Push the ball before it reaches you.
There's a there's like a little delay on
it. In the way, it comes the way. We did it.
I kind of failed that, by the way. Oh my goodness.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend.
Chewbacca?
If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Well, here we go. We got this dude. So it looks like I can open like a lot of doors now. I think I'm gonna backtrack. There's like a thing I can open on the left here. Oh wait. Yeah, I can force push that now. Right here. Ooh. What did button do? Shortcut maybe? This ability. Yes. All right. Okay, how do I? Oh. This is straight up Zelda right here, guys.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey now. What's that, BD1?
New lightsaber zero, Slivian Iron. Okay. Ba 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 ba. We're back here. And we're going that way. Got ourselves a little guy. What's all that over there? Push to interrupt them. They're vulnerable to power attacks. Okay. Wait, that's not... What's the push? That's push.
Throw it!
I don't... Which one is push? RT. Tap it. Oh, it's the other trigger. Let me do it. There we go. Oh, I'm out of things. I should have did the thing. That was the time to do the thing right there. That was it. That was the moment. That was it. Where are they gonna put me? Oh no. Oh, okay. End your life. Hello?
Scanning again?
I'm like stepping on his head. I did this. Me. The Sheik. Nice. 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 Use the holotubes on the mantis. Holotable, I'm sorry. Okay, well, we're opening up a little bit here. Force attunement, burst slow, enhanced force recovery, and mass push. Holding push allows guy to push groups of enemies. Oh, I want that. Okay. Blah! Wait, it's just a baby stun. I should have looked at it first. Ew. I thought it was going to knock him on the ground. Boo. Okay, I'm glad I did that because I didn't know that was going to happen. Whoa! That was cool. I didn't know. So holding down jump makes a difference. Ow. Alright, that wasn't what you were supposed to do there. But that's cool. That's cool.
I can dig it. I can dig it, little man.
Wait, am I backtracking? I am backtracking. Oh, I know where I'm at.